heck is that?
Hey guys, it's Ultimate Recon Gaming here with Johnny and
Preston.
And we are working on a wonderful thing called Bikers. Well, this says wall style and it's changing the floor. I'm not kidding. The wall style changes the floor color.
Where the heck are these bikes?
See, I wish I could have the American flag on wall hanging B with the all the other cool stuff, but I can't. Oh, sorry, American flag, but I like that neon stuff up there. Furniture option A or B? A or B? I'll take B. It's a lot of money.
Well, I guess I can't buy a bike.
Why, are they not free?
No, they're not free, and one costs almost a freaking $1 million, and the other one takes up almost most of my money when I would buy it, and it's like a trike, but the two wheels are in the front instead of the back.
Huh.
That's the only two bikes that I can find. One is a BF Raptor. And the other is a Shih Tzu Hakuchu Drag.
Huh.
All right,
I'm gonna have to cut back on expenses. Gun locker. I can't get a gun locker. That sucks.
Oh, custom. Are you buying a
Yeah.
A crew thingy? Or not a crew, but
the club thing. Yeah. Don't have enough money to fully buy what I want. Dang it.
How much you got?
I need like 240 more. 242,000 more. Man. At least to get the custom bike shop anyways. I really want the bike thing, man. Dang it. How much money you got?
656,000.
Yeah, I got more. Never mind. That's not going to matter. Not unless you can hand it over, I guess. 740125. Alright. I can't get a custom bike shop, though. Dang it. Maybe I can get it later.
I don't really want a bike, though.
Set waypoint. Alright, you said the bikes cost a whole bunch of money? Travel.
Yeah.
Where are they at?
Legendary Motorsports.
Well, that's some of them. Is that all of them or just some of them? I want to check Benny's.
That's the only two bikes I can find.
Benny has more stock. You can get... never mind. Doesn't have anything in there. I'm gonna check San Andreas. They got bikes. San Andreas has got bikes.
Oh.
Get a Fagio Sport.
Ooh, dude,
I want with the chopper. Western Zombie, man. Look at that Western Zombie. That's what I want.
Oh, dude, we were going to get the same bike.
Hey, you're not taking my Daryl.
That's not what I was doing.
I don't have enough money to buy it, though. Can you share money?
The heck is that? Shih Tzu Defiler. What the heck is that?
Hey, we got a call.
I'm like, The manager can't take it.
Nagasaki
Swing by the joint and
Chimera.
I'll talk you through a few things.
That's like a trike without the freaking.
All
Hey, you
right.
want me to get a Faggio?
All right, can we get a it's a Faggio, by the way. Wonder if wrong button.
Ooh, I want an ATV. Ooh.
The heck is this? I have a series. Series? There's apparently new missions and stuff. And new adversaries, and what the heck is this? Featured adversaries? I guess I'm supposed to hit up the shop? Hey, you're in a car. Drive me.
Hold on, I'm buying some things real quick. Oh, okay, you must be in a hurry.
We're in the middle of a video.
okay.
Now, can I, like, invite you to the club, or... I don't know how to do that. Does it show like I'm in a club? Yeah, it shows I'm in a club too. Okay, how do I invite you in a club? How to invite. I don't want crew. I can promote you into like different kind of roles and stuff. Huh. If I can figure out how to get you in. That's the funny thing. Alright, maybe it's through the Secura server. No. I don't know how to get you in. Alright. Do that. I should bring you in with me. Maybe.
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC.
I'm Malk.
Looking after these joints. You taking over?
I'm Johnny.
Alright, alright.
Who? Look at our Merle.
Starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever, whatever.
Where'd you go?
I'm in the building.
You gotta invite some prospects. Get them to join the club. Then
yeah,
you
I'm
lay
in the
down
building
the
too. But where'd you
Usually
go?
Oh, you got a cutscene?
VP, a road captain,
no.
Sergeant,
no.
Well, I'm gonna invite you here in a second
like
to the
Each
club.
Oh, dude, spot. There's no stall doors.
Hey, good to keep shit organized.
There's our logo on the table.
OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0. Run protection, make hits,
table.
You know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it.
Work goes up on the
what
board, and we take it.
There's plenty of room to store your bikes.
Oh,
every club member
box.
Gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides.
So we can get a bike shop. We can still buy the bike shop. Okay.
There's a spot where a gun locker can go.
And we can get the gun locker,
the
too.
Artillery stored in the building.
Cool. We can buy stuff later too. That's good. I don't know if I can change the walls or anything, but
the feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses.
Huh.
Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in.
Hey, can I have your bike?
Taking into that club business. Otherwise,
see, I already have a bike. I have a road bike. Well, no, I was talking to this guy. He's taking off. I already have a road bike, but I don't. I want my new bike.
Hi there, President.
All right. Hi, President. That's me. That's right. Hey, there's our logo again up here. Okay, our face thing. Ooh, can I get in here? Yes, I can. There's our logo. Found our logo again on the table. Ugh. Gotta walk back in here.
Who'd have thought I'd get to meet a president? Okay, maybe I will probably see you this freaking time.
I see ya.
Yay! Because apparently you were invisible last time.
Okay. Contacts. You do not have any enough members in your MC to start the contract. Okay. So, I want to figure out how to invite you. Yep. How classic of a name, right? There's darts. Found the bathroom.
Yeah, I told you they didn't have stall doors.
Maybe I can invite you in here.
Dude, why you got this stuff on the walls, man?
How do I open? Join a public session to open road. Oh, can't do the open road network because we're not in a public session. Okay. Figuring stuff out slowly but sure that I can change my clothes too. This is where our bikes go. I want to go in the gun shop to be going. The gun shop, the one shop will be here. The bike shop. There was a thing that showed the hierarchy. I can't. Oh, there it is. That's not where I invite you, though. How the heck do I invite you?
Look here.
Jukebox, I'm not going to turn on. I'm not going to turn that on. There's a bong. Alright, hold on.
Hey, give me a drink. What'd you just call
me? To invite to GTA 5 club. Bike club. Trying to figure out how to invite people.
I won't.
I'm trying to figure out how to get people in. There's new clothes too. There's a new adversary mode called Slipstream where you can race. I know what we're doing for a future video. there's nothing. There's nothing about how to people in your club at all in here.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I don't feel so good.
Devil makes blood.
Immune directly with the son of a bitch is with a laptop.
Okay,
I feel somewhat better. I trip over this table and get another drink. If I can.
Okay, wait a minute. Apparently, there's something about an interaction menu.
Need another drink, lady.
What's the interaction menu?
Give me another drink, lady. Come on, hand it over. Look at how I'm drinking.
I see that.
Give me another one.
I can pair with you now, too. The frack? How do you... That's not what I wanted, but it was something about NRX menu, motorcycle club, and find prospects. I think we gotta do this online. Ugh. Hold on. Found it. Okay. Find prospects. All right, you've been offered the job. Sweet. And now,
I don't know why you're standing around like that, but you could be.
You're now vice president. How do you feel?
Awesome. Drunk as crap. But good. I am awesome. Hey, that's my picture on the board. Oh, hold on. Gotta go. Uh-oh, it's coming.
Where'd you go? Hey, are you alright in there?
What happened to that
dude, look what you did to all the toilets, man. They're all brown. Gross, dude.
Yeah, I told you I had to go, and I wasn't feeling too good. Man, I mean, this mask don't make me
all right
capable to breathe, man. Hey, is that our paper on the table?
Defend a group of allies from enemy attacks. Exit the clubhouse.
Oh, that's good. You choose to do this when I'm drunk.
All right.
That's great.
Get our bikes, boys. Get our bikes. I'm gonna call the mechanic.
Yeah, this isn't very good. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna drive drunk.
That's a bad idea. You should get your bike though. So you all got to protect it. Just call your just regular bike.
Maybe I might.
Two drivers will be need to be on this mission, so we have to drive twice. Two of us have to drive. Okay, I'm calling mechanic. Mechanic.
Oh, seriously.
You need something, huh?
Yes, I need my which one's the this one, I think.
I'll bring it by.
Plop it down, boy, plop it down. This one has a bike up there. Oh, there's my bike over here.
I'm too drunk for this, man.
Where's your bike?
I'm too close to the personal vehicle, alright?
Well, here's a bike up here. So, there's a bike right up here that you can snatch. There's two bikes up here. One's a Faggio and one's a Nemesis. Just, you're like, let me take this. Ooh, look at that bike. There's a body. There's all kinds of bikes out here.
I would not.
Oh, gosh. This is why you don't drink and drive, kids. All right, I hope you brought your guns. Oh my gosh! I was gonna say, I hope you brought your guns to boom! That was great. See, we don't get to do free mode very often.
I cannot, like, believe I'm doing this right now.
So which bike you saving up for?
I already got the chopper.
Oh. Well, I'm saving up for the zombie. Alright.
Get the parked car.
Enter a funeral car, huh? I got one, you got the other. These guys are up for some fun. Why the heck is my helmet pink?
Hey, just a drunk guy with a
axe and a
you know.
And driving a funeral car. This is a hearse. Why do they call it a funeral car? It's a hearse. All right, hold on. Check both sides.
Really, I thank you. Oh, this guy's drunk. He don't know what he's doing.
Neat email received. I'm disappointed. I arranged a laptop in your clubhouse with secure access to the blackest market in town. You haven't even shown enough initiative to try and use it. Now you're going to read the rest of that sentence.
Wait, why are these guys fighting?
I know!
Ow.
It's your job to kill them.
These guys think that we're...
You got him back there? You good?
I'm coming. Just don't worry.
This guy needs to learn how to drive.
Alright, I think I'm sober now. Alright, yeah, let's
you good?
Do it. What are you turning around for?
Well, because my thing stopped. What happened to your hearse? I thought you had a hearse.
No, I had this car.
Okay.
The only hearse that you got is that one that you're driving.
I know, I'm going pretty fast in it. Oh!
Move!
We got some people up ahead. Dude, this is an awesome car that can... This car can turn, man. Resident Gear with a Tracker Prospects. I get contribution to MC Prospects. We're up to something. I don't know where I'm going. I'm lost. We lost the mission. We got too far apart.
Well, I hit a car, so...
I can't get in this anymore. Try this again. Or try something again. Or can I just set up a contract right here? Club work. I can't do anything for 3 minutes. Club challenges. There we go, we can search and destroy. I'm gonna steal this person's car.
No, let me call my
search and destroy, let's go.
Hold on. Let me call my mechanic. Get my chopper. Earn additional cash for killing the target with a headshot, melee weapon, or wist.
Photo of the target. Okay. That guy.
Oh, snap!
What?
I didn't even hit the freaking tree. I must have clipped the handlebar or something, but I went flying.
Oh, shoot, that was a civilian. Crap. My bad. I was wrong on the target there. Where's my target?
How the heck do you use your weapon on a bike?
That's not that guy. I wonder if we have the same target.
Is he on a roof?
I thought I killed him, but it was some civilian. They said if you kill civilians, it lowers your score. I don't see him, unless it's this guy. It was that guy. Nope, that was a civilian too. I don't see this guy.
Well, that was a civilian. I literally
Do you know
went
what
all
the
Jason
th-
Voorhees
sure.
on him.
Ooh, okay. Where you from? Yes! Ha ha!
Who was it?
Not the guy you went after?
Hey! Sit down!
Alright, new target, new target. Same area, too? Got him. New target. What the heck?
I don't get a target.
You check your phone, you can see the messages there.
Oh, snap!
What?
I literally tried jumping this wall, and I hit the wall with my front tire, and it made me go flying, and I went through this barbed wire.
New search area. Been doing this
I literally
for 30
cannot
minutes.
Search the area because the freaking person told me to go back to the house or the.
Don't follow the perp. Well, where are you going? You're going right to the house. The club. The area is clear over here. I got hit by this stupid idiot. It would be funny if I rolled up in that. It was a Faggio. Alright, who's the target now? Check my targets. Okay, that guy.
Alright, can do this.
You just killed a whole bunch of civilians. Free money.
Yeah, there's only one way to do this.
Look harder. Check your phone for messages and you'll see it. He'll give you a message of the photo. Oh, you got him. Alright, new one. Okay. That guy. He looks like a dork. Where is this guy? Huh. Wait, he's not over here. Oh, there he is. What you doing? Trying to distract you and it didn't work. I'm more concerned that you already killed this guy.
I don't know.
Oh. Heard someone speaking. I don't see anybody though. There's somebody, but that's not the person. Did you check your photo this time? I believe you found him.
No, that wasn't him.
Oh.
Who's this guy?
Shoot.
Come here. Come here.
Oh, I was right there.
Yes.
What the?
Oh wait, I need to.
Okay. Where are you at?
Did you see how I killed him though, too?
No, I didn't get over there fast enough. This person's like right here. Where are you? Oh, I'm an idiot. Right in front of me.
Are you serious?
That was great.
Where the heck?
New spot.
Are you serious?
We going to port?
Yeah.
Whoops. Hey,
what's up, stripper?
I didn't mean to kill the civilians. They kind of got in my way. Holy shit. Hey, somehow you're ahead of me. I had like $800, and now I lost it all because I ran over a civilian.
All right, so apparently I'm just going around destroying, killing people that look like a freaking...
When did they put the playground down out here? And a better road and everything else. There's more stuff at the pier. Is there new rides at the pier? Because there's new stuff at the pier on the left side. Any new rides at the pier?
Got her!
I haven't even got here yet.
Wait, that's a guy. Hey, that guy,
Oh.
He looked like he's doing something.
Got her. No new rides yet. Okay. Oh. Found ya! Challenge is getting ready to end, too. Yep, challenge is ready to end. Alrighty. How much of a payout is this? Wow! That's a good payout. Hey, how much was that bike that I wanted? Look. San Andreas. Oh, it's 99. I'm almost there. Alright, we could do another one. Why do I got... Oh, shoot. Smee wants this video. Video? This vehicle. Club work.
That
was just in time.
I mean, hey, whatever. We all grown folks. But you are missing the trick is all. There's a whole world that opens up when the feds ain't peeping, you hear?
I can't even do the challenge. I got a phone. I can't even do the challenge right now. I got a phone call and a freaking... No bike? Seriously? Come on, people. What the heck am I doing? The frick am I doing? Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes. Bring me a ride quick. Quick. Come on. Where's my ride? I don't know where my ride is. There it is. Turn on, turn on, turn on.
What? How do you do that?
What? How How'd I do what? Get on a bike and pass you right away? Come on, I got this though. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. You have unread emails. Well, I don't care about the unread emails right now. I'm trying to do something. Ah, 278 that time. $443! Woohoo! Oh! Oh! Sick that! Dude, that would've been awesome! I flipped off of a car and almost did a flip over the street light.
Dude, you need to come see this if it'll load.
I'm coming.
If it'll load or if it'll... It's hilarious. I hope it captured it.
Find you. Where are you?
Yes.
Oh, there you are. What?
Dude, I captured this video, right? I was trying to do a wheelie. I don't know how I missed this certain edge of the building, but I did.
Stupid freaking baller, pull up right in front of me.
How is this thing broke?
What thing?
My bike is freaking broke.
Then get your one out here, your regular bike. Call it out. Well, I had to do.
Left.
A minute 16. Oh my gosh, how did I not die? These cars, I'm getting more blocked by cars crashing the street than I am doing on Willie.
Hey, quit running me over.
We all have the same problem.
Crap.
Holy crap, how did I not hit that?
Dude, I'm gonna smoke you on this bike if I can get something.
Too bad it's not airtime. Oh! I landed, right? And all of a sudden this car just shows up out of nowhere and I get wailed. Why would you swerve in front of me? Holy crap, what the heck? Hold on. Record that last few seconds there. That was great.
Can you not hit my bike? That would be pretty good.
The beach don't help very well, by the way. What?
I did like a curly Q on the freaking fence.
How much money did you get?
2,000.
Wow, I got like 1,200 for winning that. 11,500. I still don't have enough,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, I was trying to get up to.
Alright, we still need to do another challenge then. Sorry, guys, we can't really do much because we're not in a public session. So we're pretty much left doing challenges, which is what we need to do to get money. Holy crap, this is the longest wheelie ever. Look at that number.
Holy crap.
I don't even know how I pulled that off. Actually, I was wrong. The beach does help. I'm getting ready to top it. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that number. A Oh, you got a 565.
Right. Okay.
I pulled like a 600 something on that last one. I couldn't even pull it off. You're laughing at something.
That is amazing.
What?
How the heck does that even happen?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh!
Well, this is gonna hurt.
Dude, are you from like France or something? Whoa.
Really? Oh, ow. Apparently popping up in the air after getting a wheelie does not count as a wheelie. Part of the wheelie, anyways. New record. I'm going for 1,000, dude. I'm going for 1,000. Without flying in the air, please. Just come where I'm at. We could do like a race down to the
My bike
end.
Is being a butt and won't flip back over. What?
How'd you die? Did you get killed by the bike?
Yeah, I got killed by the bike. I literally could not flip it back over to save my life, so I literally had to kill myself just to do it.
Alright, it should be straight edge from now on.
And so, yeah.
Yeah, you can't do airtime and add on to the wheelie, even though if you land on a wheelie, it doesn't count from there on. It has to be one consecutive wheelie.
Yeah.
That sucks, because I could have got like 1,000 right there earlier.
What do you mean you're a freaking work, man?
What?
Freaking mechanic. I was right by a freaking road, and you freaking lazy butt.
Alright, I need a new spot. This looks like a good spot, if you ask me. Turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around. Here we go. Oh, readjust. Come on, 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 come on. 1,000. Oh, 781, not 1,000. Dang it, dude. Almost had that one. All right, I'm gonna go up here now. Do a quick turnaround. Shooting for 1,000. Shooting for 1,000. Come on. Move out of the way, people. I'm getting blocked by people. I'm getting blocked by people. This is not right. This guy tried to hit me, and he jumped over my back. By 21, not quite enough. I'm not going to get it. Dang it, I'm not going to beat 1,000. Top 837. I got 12,000 that time for winning. Okay, I should be able to get my new bike now. Oh, wrong one. Alright, let's get my new bike. This is a quick way to make money, man. And this one. It's not that bad on speed, but it sucks on brakes. I'll actually take it in the color it's coming in and buy. I want the Del Portro. Alright, I'll meet you back at the building.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
Pegasus is calling me for some reason. For a while.
We are still the number one source of luxury.
Don't care. Did they update the pier? Like, the whole entire pier's been updated, I swear. Something just blew up in front of me. That's why.
Oh, what? Oh, okay.
Nice, you paid me money, though.
Yeah, I know. Very much.
I'll let you in here in a second. I don't remember where I need a remorse control.
The roof.
Just come see my new bike.
The one I just destroyed?
No, not that one.
How can we help you?
My new bike.
I think we can do that.
Your new bike.
I'm just waiting on you to get a little closer so you can get in here. Then we can close the video.
Why is there a...
You in here yet?
Yeah.
You actually in the room? The clubhouse?
Yeah.
You are? Oh, yeah, you are. There you are. Where's my bike? My bike's supposed to be here. Where's my bike? There he is. I found my bike.
Your bike's a he?
I'm gonna give it a test ride. You know, this is the actual bike I want in real life, too. The high handlebars. That or a crotch rocket. And this thing can wheelie, dude. I would have got 1,000 in this easily. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. This is Ultimate Recon Gaming. Over. And out.